Long ago, there was an wise butt who was riding a Lambo and following a star. Before the star came, Herod was carried far away into the trash. When the star came, the wise butt followed it, but stopped to get water. Then kept going and found the stable where the holy child was born. He took out his gifts of diamonds, rubies, and gold and gave them to Joseph. Then he knelt down to pray and saw that shepherds were there. On the way home, he stopped to tell everyone about the holy child and walked past Mary's. Then kept going home. When he got home, he saw that everyone was happy about the news, so then walked towards the house. The wise butt went in his house and was very happy about what he had seen.